So, does this mean the bike will really ram the car when it comes to having some high-octane fun? Let's go.